telling lies? No, Papa. Open your mouth. We're gonna check out what this game is all about. I bet it's gonna be about lesbians. Annapurina, that sounds like a Russian woman. Or a babushka. That's Annapurina, I guess. That looked like AOC, you know, that Democrat electorate woman? Erection. Wow, that's so very fascinating. We're in New York or something. Look at how artsy her flat is. I'm a fucking gay. X9100, that's probably her husband. She probably bought a robot just to fuck up his brain. She comes home and she's like, fuck you, husband, why aren't the dishes done? I'm a strong woman. Brr, love. That's quite a big jump between brr and love. When did she start typing brinus? Women are like that. They occasionally want brinus and like a spark, and then it's, actually I wanted love. No, I'm gonna go to that man now. I'm gonna go to that brinus. Oh shit, I'm supposed to do something, I think. Oh yeah, I actually am. Dickies. Oh, that's love. Hello, love. That's my cyber husband. What happens if I click on his right eye? It's an Easter egg. Now I'm a gay. Oh shit. That's what I came here for. That's not what cards are like. These are aces, dude. Numbers. Okay, that's a 10. That's a 9. 999. Oh shit, look at that. Is this Skid Row release? That's Karl Marx. That's 100% Karl Marx, she's a communist. Eritina, welcome to display and target discovery. Oh, so she's basically hacking people? She wants to watch men touching themselves? She could just go to a Omegle, right? What's in the... Oh shit, look at that. She's into some kinky stuff. Take my Wi-Fi? It's Dickies. Damn it. Can I change my desktop background? Desktop. Simple memo. Let's make a simple meme. Toasting in an epic... Okay, I'm gonna just go and hang myself or even shoot myself. It's up to you. We're gonna have a public voting to decide how I'm gonna go out. A new video? Or am I mistaken?
I've only ever been in love once.
With my own dog. Is this a video game? Me personally, I prefer Taiwanese. Lady boys, give me a bag of cocaine and now I'll sniff it off a lady boss cock, you know what I'm saying? You know, Dutch, wink, wink. I'm a sexist, no. What is it saying about... Can we fast forward this shit? I already watched almost 3 minutes of that. I'm a hero. Give me a purple heart. What else would you do? You're in New York, that's what you do every weekend, you know?
Yeah,
I'm gonna redecorate, nigga. Sorry. I'm going to say the N-word. Poop the paw. Yeah, I shoved the whole thing up my ass, dude. That salami was like 20 inches or something, it's amazing. The girth of it was like 12. But you're from New York probably, so you already know the feeling. He's gonna pull out the salami. Oh no. What a boring man. Wait until he hears about cock falling out. It happens to boys once in their life, and then you grow out the real cock. Sometimes the real cock is smaller than the original one. That's what happened to me.
Hey, where's your mom? Will you go get her for me?
She's out with the 3 black men. Yeah, do that. Fucking slut.
I miss you.
I miss you too. Hey, Papa! Let's play football with my balls! It feels like I'm being touched inappropriately by this man. It's like I'm being molested. It's like he's calling me a little boy and stuff, and... I'm just looking down and I feel nervous. I don't like this at all. Nice lips. Hey guys, I'm 1/8 black. Fucking awesome, dude. Good game. This is titled... Mommy teaches you to change the tempo. If you scroll that way, it doesn't do anything. If you oh, Jesus Christ. Now it starts working. There's like a millisecond screamer. Fuck. Whew. Okay, now it works from the start. Oh, this is probably what the daddy sees, right? But wasn't I a boy, though?
Are you still on the plane?
Now, baby, I'm at the carousel. I'm in New York.
Today at camp, I found a crazy bird. Emily said it was gross, but I picked it up.
And I ate it. You've been a very good boy. Santa's gonna give you something good, like a new computer. So you can sell your soul to Satan. Who would win, a leprechaun or a tooth fairy? Let's search up this. Oh shit! Aha! Uh-huh. What's happening in here?
Want me to put you to bed?
What? Can I sleep in bed with you?
Yeah, okay.
I think she forgot what to say. Oh no. Dad is in New York, baby. He's decorating the room. Twinkle little star. I'm about to fucking blow up and shoot my bowels against the walls, and Daddy will come and redecorate everything there. She's about to say it. She's about to say the secret phrase. She called me gay. Oh no, she wants me or something. I don't know, I'm not good at reading lips. Suck. Don't touch the lolly. The future is now, and let's look up the gay club. Aha! Shit. Wait, am I the little girl? I think I'm the little girl grown up. Let's look for the ending and just... I think we found it. We just completed the game.
They are the color of the people of the Canaries, neither black nor white. They
I thought he was reading the Bible and was talking about the canines. Canites? I don't know. Imagine reading the Old Testament to your child. And then God ordered to smash babies against the wall.
Whoa, wait a minute. You said take the top book off the pile. What's wrong with that one?
Because that one has Yahweh's holy rage pouring all over Israel.
What the fuck is this control scheme, bro?
Yeah, I've played this game.
Oh, he also redecorated his room, so. Thumbs up for the redecorating the room. And give this video 5 stars. Who is this black woman?
You knew eventually.
Is this the little girl grown up? Is he cheating on that woman?
No.
With the black woman?
No, my mom works in America.
I thought he was gay. What a shocker. Truly, the most twisted game of all time. Oh, I think I found the secret. She said Florida. Florida. Being alive sucks, doesn't it? Are they trying to steal my soul?
To teach David about systemic racism.
So in New York you have gay men redecorating their flats. In Hollywood you have pedophiles. What else is there in America? Texas. They're the normal folk. They fuck horses and shit. So I lost all of my subscribers from New York, Hollywood, and Texas.
Are you blushing?
Anyway.
You're blushing.
She asked. he asked if she was blushing because she's black and he couldn't see. Is that how that works? You have to ask black people if they are blushing? Is that what they do in America? I don't know, we don't have any black people here. Do black people blush? That's not blush, that's black. What's black? Shit. Are black people even real? Or is it like round earth? I mean... I have never seen a black person before, only on TV. Shit. Something's not adding up. I think I'm lost. Am I real? How to prove that I'm real? Jordan Peterson? How to OD on pill? No. Let's be real man about it. Where to buy a shotgun? Now this isn't right. I don't want special forces all over me. How to Kurt Cobain gape goatsy rose? Oh shit! I'm onto something. This is probably the black chick watching this. Can I even show this on YouTube? Can I show her pseudo tits on YouTube? Ah, oh, fuck! I'm gonna be demonetized now, but that's a good track though. Oh, I don't eat, I don't sleep, I do nothing but think of you. Damn, this prostitute has good taste in music. Your spell, you keep me under your spell. She probably watched Tribe. Spell. Ryan Gosling really has a thing between his legs. Damn, this song is so good though. Oh yeah, there's also a half-naked woman on my screen, but this song though. Am I on a hospital bed? Is she controlling it? Yeah? I was wondering, do you know the difference between love and obsession? No! Dude, that's fucking sweet. Weren't you gay though? I don't know. Aren't all of us somebody's wives?
Yeah, I'm sure it does. I will. Mm-hmm. Love you.
What the fuck? What other terrible fetishes can I come up with that will lead me somewhere? Oh no, this game is fucked.
It's nice work. Nice.
That's a woman? What are they feeding American populace? Damn, she thick. He loves redecorating flats. You should see that guy redecorate, it's amazing. Hey, the black chick just shot across. What is this, bang bus? Ah, that's an old meme. Now everyone's watching Blacked. What other horrible fetishes are there? Pits? Arm? Pit? Arm? There we go.
Me fucky fucking want. Missa. Missa van boom boom.
Your accent is terrible.
Блять. Okay, we figured it all out. It's simple. Octagon. Oh man. Oh shit.
My vagina is superficial. Good night.
What? Thanks for watching. This was Roka's bum. Her vagina is superficial. I wanna throw myself off the Golden State Bridge. Now we cannot exit. Ah!